Hiya! Hello, hello, hello. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Lavish V here, and a big thank you to each and every one of my subscribers. You are awesome, awesome, awesome. For those of you who are new to my channel, what I do here, it is some hair, fashion, makeup, beauty vlogging, and a lot of perfume reviews. Yes, if you have not already subscribed, come on, you know what to do. Please hit the subscription button along with the notification bell. Please watch my videos and do leave me some thumbs up. And guys, girls, women, men, please don't forget to comment in my comment section, as I am so enjoying the interaction with all of you guys. So yes, please do keep your comments coming. So you all, without further ado, let's jump right into today's perfume review. And the one I've got for you today, it is the Versace Crystal Noir Eau Parfum. So yes, it's this one right here. So yes, Versace Crystal Noir Eau Parfum. So I have already reviewed the EDT, which is the Eau Toilette, and now I've come again with the Eau Parfum, which is the stronger perfume, stronger version. And let us discuss this one with a lot of detail, because I'm gonna tell you everything there is to know about this Versace Crystal Noir Eau Parfum. So let me not just say perfume, because perfume, it is the stronger version of Eau Parfum, and you get less for a lot more money. So let's not contradict each other here. So as I've said, this is the Eau Parfum version of the Crystal Noir, and this one particular that I've got, it is in a 30 mils. I've used it, tested it, tried it for you all, and I'm gonna discuss it with more detail, like I've said before. But before we do that, the box in particular, it comes to this one is in black, the other one is a little bit more plummy, a bit more plumish than this one. So this is a black box instead of the plum kind of color, I believe. And then it's shiny, it's nice, and I like the look of the box. There's nothing offensive there. On the other hand, this one is a little bit darker on the bottle as well, but this is not I wouldn't call this, I don't know what you would call this, but it's not black like that. The cap, however, looks very dark compared to the bottle of the perfume, and at least you can see what you have left inside the perfume. And it's a nice looking bottle, and it looks like the EDT. They look very, very similar, so it's a extension of itself, of its former self, or you could say mother and daughter are its family anyways. So let's just say it's family. So what I'm gonna do for you all is put the notes on the screen just right here, and I'm gonna spray a test strip. I'm gonna spray the atmosphere, and let's discuss this Versace Noir Eau Parfum. Okay, so this one, when you spray this one, you get this very clean, spicy, fresh scent of spicy, kind of black peppery, ginger, cardamom. So it's a bit aromatic at the a little bit aromatic in my opinion, but it has this fresh, clean vibe. It smells super, super clean to me. That is the vibe that you get. But it's not soapy, so the cleanness doesn't come with a soapiness, nor does it come with a shampoo vibe or nothing like that. So that's not the type of clean. But for some reason, it just smells overwhelmingly fresh and clean and spicy at the same time. You get this very strong sensation of pepper and gingery type of scent, and I like the scent. Like it is strong, but I like it, and it smells super similar to the EDT. However, I don't recall if it's the same kind of note that later I put up on the screen after doing the review. So I can't comment on that, but they do give you the similar smell. You would know they are from the same family tree. So they resemble each other, but this one, it's like a more stronger vibe than the other one, but to me they smell very similar. And this one though, it's more long lasting and it smells good. Like I said, I'm not offended by the spiciness that hits you, because it's fresh, it's clean, it's nice. And on the test strip, y'all, on the test strip, I must say it's still very clean, it's still very fresh, it's still very spicy, but then you get this kind of a gardenia, creamy kind of coconutty type of scent, and you get some type of citrusy type of vibe, and it's very creamy, a little bit woody on the dry. And this is it's almost resembles some amber, and you get this musk, but still remain totally fresh, totally clean, and totally sexy and kind of deep, and it's got a nice scent to it, and the sillage and the longevity is very decent, a little bit more than moderate to me. And yeah, like I said, it's very feminine, it smells clean and fresh. This one, to be honest, I think a guy could pull this one off as well, because it's not that type of floral that's so feminine, or because it has this clean, deep, sensual scent going on. I think a guy could wear this. I'm gonna let my husband try it and see what I think of it when he's wearing it, and see if I would think it smells feminine. I think it would adapt to anyone, whether female or male, wearing this one. So I don't think that it's kind of selective. I don't think it's selective. I think it's adaptable and swappable between female and male, in my opinion. That's what I think anyway. But like I said, it has this like clean vibe all the way through this fragrance, and it just pops spicy. It's spicy, it's hot stuff. Like it's very spicy and sensual is a very good word to describe this one. Clean, fresh, sensual, spicy. It has depth to this fragrance. It definitely has a depth in the fragrance, and I like this one. I did like the EDT, but I like this one even more. And like I said, you would know they are family, so when you spray them side by side, there's a link, but then it has a difference as well. So I love this perfume, I must say. I really dig it, and it smells a bit powdery. It's lush, I'm not gonna lie to you here. If I would try to sum this one up, I would call this one very fresh, clean, warm, spicy, creamy, coconutty, so a little lactonic. So let me start over. So I would sum this one up as a fresh, clean, aromatic, lactonic, powdery, floral. Let's not forget how warm, spicy, how intense, spicy, how fresh, spicy, how clean, spicy it is. And it's musky, and with that sandalwood, it's woody, and it's lush and super inoffensive and clean. It's deep, it's unisex in my opinion. And that's all I want to say to you today. And look after yourself. So it's been Lavish Free as usual, y'all. So take care until next time. Bye.